imagine her surprise when a tiny teacup named Chip popped up to her and said hello.
Hello.
Then Mrs. Potts hopped up and poured her a nice cup of tea.